Calling cast.
Hey guys, Anders here. Welcome to episode 9 of the Battlefield Top Plays. I figured this way we started off hot with some focus BF. As always, players' links in the description below. And as always as well, if you like the video, hit the like button. If you like the video, hit the subscribe button. Focusing in a lot of little short clips, but while they're short, as you can see here, they're still absolutely disgusting. His movement is probably, I'd wager, some of the best in Battlefield 4. He's just so clean with it. He makes the game look like Quake, for God's sake. I mean, look what he does to this guy at the end. Get murdered. Very nice, very, very nice accuracy, very nice awareness. Cool trick here. Runs into the wall to keep more flush to those shelves there to avoid getting shot. That is a pretty slick little move there. Moving on to a new face in the top lane, Z-Shook. This is a very impressive kill streak. He's currently on a 20 kill streak, but that's not all. He goes on an 18 streak with a G18 and the AK in the stairs, protecting the stairs from people pushing in from snow with a pocket AK, you know? And I mean, it's very difficult to actually play in these stairs and not get caught out. You really have to mediate your fights very well, because once you're getting peeked by 2, 3, 4 people, I mean, you're just not going to really live in this situation. And he does a very good job of just pretty much killing each and every single person that comes on his screen. So very nice aim, very nice situational awareness here, and just well played all around. Next up, we have a fellow Team EXE member, Mr. Rocks, aka Mr. Schmoofment himself. He's on, I actually forgot what this map is called, but doesn't matter because he hits this guy with a little bit of a mouse flick, you know? All right, makes him completely miss. Battlefield 4 streaks just hit different, man, you know? Battlefield really doesn't look this cool to watch anymore, if that makes sense. Very, very, very nice clip from him as well. Next clip is from another new face on the top plays, Dusty Coin. A little bit of a suppressed ACWR streak. He's playing some attacker side rush on propaganda. And he manages to actually get behind the MCOM here and just start wreaking havoc. As he has a suppressor, he is actually not appearing on the minimap when he fires, which is very, very advantageous here because all these people really don't even turn around. And he manages to get some really nice sprays on them and take them all down for his team. So, very well played here. But he's not done. He's got the motion sensor balls, right? He's throwing around. He's searching people. So, he actually goes back and reloads there. Comes back around, defends this corner. His team actually ends up getting the AMCOM. And he cleared it out for his team. He pretty much put his team on his back right there. And just said, guys, listen, I'm tired of you wasting my time. We're going to go get the AMCOM now, okay? So, very well played. Next clip is from Mr. Clazy here. This is a very quick and just savage clip. Huge spray downs on this clip. You don't really see this many kills in one magazine very often, on top of, you know, this quad kill with dynamite here as well, in such short amount of time. So I just thought that was very cool to see. Jumps through here for a little couple bonus kills. And yeah, just very cool moment there. Next, we move on to Lackey. Classic Battlefield 3 nose hair canals, man. M40A5. He's got the 8x on that thing. He's picking off some pesky, annoying crane snipers, which we all fucking hate. He's behind him here on the dock area. Almost hits a clad on these two. Unfortunately, that guy's 1 HP, and then, I don't know, his bolt just goes into the space-time continuum and just disappears. But it doesn't matter because he's cleaning them up. He landed behind those people with the parachute, and they just didn't take notice. Nice little flick there onto that guy. Another nice flick onto this guy. Unfortunately, he misses that shot because of suppression. But tidy streak all around. Moving on to Two Tapper Girl. He's playing some Arras. He's on defense breakthrough. He's got the bar out. Bar is an interesting choice for this sector, but he makes it work. Really just superb accuracy in this clip. The bar is one of the most dangerous weapons in the game if you can actually aim. And two Tapper Girl makes that just very apparent here, because he actually got three kills in one magazine there, which is incredibly difficult to do. I mean, the bar is just a force to be reckoned with in a player's hands, such as two Tapper Girls. So, very nice clip. And as always, guys, send in clips to submitbattlefieldtopplays@gmail.com. The link is in the description if you forgot. Next up, we have one of my viewers, actually, OMFG Salad. Hit some dirty little Panzerfausts. He's pretty excited, but he doesn't just hit one. He hits two Panzerfausts, and they just happen to be on the same guy. So he's pretty happy about that. That guy got really unlucky, but hey, get murdered. Last but not least, we have Rodrigo here with some Tsaristan. He's got the M1907 SL out, my personal favorite Battlefield 1 weapon. And he actually hit some obscure, rarely seen Battlefield 1 SLR flicks in this clip. And he's just clearing house here, so very nice clip. I've been Enders, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to submit your clips. I will see you guys later.